Okay, we are continuing our tropical island restoration. The next step is to increase the biodiversity, restore beaches, mangroves, tropical rainforests. You'll also need to use the monorail network to transport coal polymers to the sea. Okay, however that is, we'll see what that is. Okay, this is to set up beaches. Trying to figure out how to use that. Use this. Oh, there we go. 32, 33, 35. Okay, so I must do like a rainforest. Looks like mangroves, maybe. Might be the mangrove. Rainforest, tropical forest thrives. Okay. I don't know why that keeps giving negative. Now we can do it. build this direction, so we're gonna need to build another thing over here. Set this up on ground. Not a very big map for the amount of diversity they want us to produce. Okay. What's this? Monorail. Oh, it's bridge. How's that work? Can't like destroy anything yet, can we? We're pretty much just we put it down and that's it. Thank you. to connect. Place it. Yeah, if I could find somewhere that can place it. Ah, there we go. It's one of these. Thank you. we need to grab and make another. Let's see, can we do this? I want to get another monorail over this way. Would reach here though. Shoot. So we need to make a little bit closer to it here. Transporting coral seeds like to those locations. All I need is like one more. Over here, let's grab and do it right there. Very cool. Okay, now monorail can then be utilized for recycle. So connect the airship to the monorail. Okay, so we can use the monorail to recycle now. Well, let's see, what are these? Oh, okay, these are the monorail recyclers. So let's place the airship there. Beacon. Monorails around the whole map, I think. Yes, we're gonna have to make send out the recycler. Yeah, I'm gonna have to build recyclers all over the place. Monorails all over the place. so that'll be it for this episode. Let me know what you think of the series so far in the comments. We'll continue our tropical adventure, getting all this stuff recycled. Then we have to still do some setting up biomes for different creatures. Okay, well, thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. Let me know down in the comments what you think. And thank you to Chris and It's a Bug Hut for being channel members. Greatly appreciate it. Have a great rest of your day.